this? That's where we need to go. That's her. Job at hand. This job's getting worse all the time.
Here to hurt you.
Who are you?
My name is DeWitt. I'm a friend.
I come to get you out
get
of here.
Get away! Are you real?
I'm real enough.
He's coming. You've got to go.
Why?
You don't want to be here when he gets here. Just a minute, I'm getting dressed.
Get you out of here.
There's no way out. Trust me, I've looked. Stop it, you're too impatient. That's enough.
What about this?
What about it?
This is the way out, isn't it?
What are you... Give it to me.
See about that.
Who are you? Why did you come here? This way, come on.
Wait! Press the button!
What is all this? They were watching me? All this time? Why? Why did they put me in here? What am I? What am I?
You're the girl who's getting out of this tower. Elizabeth.
How do you know my name?
Not now.
Hurry! There's a door up here!
Out of the way, let me try.
Which way?
Up!
Anna!
It's me, Elizabeth. You all right?
Where am I?
Back in the land of the living. Here, let me.
I'll be fine.
You almost drowned. You need to...
I said I'm fine. Just give me a minute.
Do you hear that? Oh, it's music.
Yeah, go on. I just need to...
Okay, I won't be long. I won't be long, Mr. DeWitt.
Looking for a young girl.
Yeah, who is it, brother?
Airship. That could be our ticket out of here.
Everything's changed. People don't know their place anymore.
This is the life.
I miss it.
Hey, miss it. Hey, miss. Miss Elizabeth.
Hello. Oh, this is wonderful. Well, come dance with me, Mr. DeWitt.
I don't dance. Come on, let's go.
Why? What could be better than this?
Well, how about Paris?
Paris? I don't understand. How could we get there?
That's where that airship's going, but if you want to stay and dance, we can...
No, let's go! Come on, let's go! Come on, let's go right now! I'm out. It's hard to believe, but it's true, isn't it? Oh, can you smell that? I've never smelled anything like that before, have you?
Beaches I know don't smell much like that.
Right! Left! You're blocking the view.
Mr. DeWitt, Comstock. I've read about him. They say he can see the future.
Give a man a little power, he falls in all kinds of love with himself.
I don't like his look.
Do you dislike the look of the prophet or his gaze?
Huh. Fall into the water did you no favors. I'll keep an eye out for something that might ease your pain. Mr. DeWitt, here.
Bird.
Or the cage.
Or perhaps the bird.
Nothing beats the cage.
These two again. How do...
Look at these, they're amazing. Which one do you like more, this one or this? The bird is beautiful and the cage...
The one on the right.
Are you sure?
I'm sure.
I love it.
Surprising. I expected the cage.
If you're going to be a sore loser, then I shan't do this again.
Now that's just sophistry.
Oh my God.
My God.
I don't understand. It has to be. Who else would
Look.
Do such a thing?
How could this
Are you all right?
Why that was my home.
We, see this? Yeah, we should get out of here.
Let's go.
He tells us when he thinks wise. It's okay. It's okay.
Oh, Frederick.
There was the songbird in his head.
Sure, you have a piece of photographic identification ready for presentation.
Put those arms up now. Hey, fingers up. Legs
Look
up.
At this one. Stand He's still. Suspicious.
Damn thing's hey, locked.
Steady. All right, quiet down there, Pete.
Let's what are you doing?
You're a roguish type. What does it look like? Done.
What did you learn to pick locks?
Trapped in a tower with nothing but books and spare time? You would be surprised what I know how to do.
I must take any task with more than the slightest com- Oh, hello, sir. Don't you pay me no never mind. Just some foolishness, you know. Just monkey shine.
Mr. DeWitt, I found these silver heels. There's a vending device over there. There might be something to bring you back to health.
It's probably a good idea.
Such as, don't you think those Vox Populi folk have a valid complaint against the Prophet? And I'm sure some of your friends have attended meetings. I'd sure like to see what they're all about.
Hey, Carnival of Friends!
Hey! Hey, mister. We'd like to help.
Do I know you?
Back at the lottery, you... Without you, we wouldn't have gotten away.
Daisy always said somebody like you would come along.
Would you happen to have the time?
Annabelle?
Excuse me?
Annabelle, it's me, Esther.
Oh, no, I'm not Annabelle.
Are you sure?
My name is Elizabeth. Do I know you?
Elizabeth? Isn't that a lovely name?
That was odd.
Last customer. Park's closing. Park's closing, everyone.
Yeah, these shoes sure could benefit from a shine.
Guess I haven't paid much attention.
Excuse me.
Watch out. I just swapped that.
Have you got sauerkraut?
Sauerkraut? I guess so.
If you're in such a hurry, go on ahead.
Please. Much.
One silver eagle.
All right.
I know. Two tickets for passage to the First Lady airship?
Yeah, just a minute, friend.
Yeah, I have it. How do you want to proceed?
In a bit of a rush, pal.
Hey, mister. You're gonna get mustard all over your nice suit.
I got it. I'll ring you back once the matter's in hand.
I don't like this.
Yeah, send in the bird. We're ready to execute.
Stay where you are!
Move in!
What are you doing? Get the girl!
Don't
get
move.
Off of me!
Don't let them...
Reloading!
Get away from me! Let me out!
Elizabeth! Here.
dead. You killed those people.
Elizabeth,
you're a monster.
What did you think was going to happen?
What?
Do you understand the expense people went through to keep you locked up in that tower? You think people like that are just going to let you walk away? You are an investment, and you will not be safe until you are far away from here.
What do they want from me?
I don't know. One thing I've learned. If you don't draw first, you don't get to draw at all.
You're bleeding. Come here. What happened back there? It's not the last of it, is it?
I don't know.
There. I suppose I best get used to it. You know, I've read a thing or two about medicine. Do my best to keep you supplied with remedies. And if your wounds are deeper, I'll try to keep you on this side of the abyss.